I just got back from the Dallas protest for NSARS, but something weird happened that I want to address because I'm very sure that some people who were there must have recorded it, and before different versions start to come out there, I wanted to say it myself. Before I left home for the protest, I was very tired. I was extremely tired and I hadn't eaten that well. But because this protest meant a lot to me and this NSARS really means a lot to me, I decided to push myself to go despite the fact that I was very tired. And I didn't take my medication, which I was supposed to have done before leaving.